In this video, we're going to talk about how to calculate the average in Excel. So here we have the names of a few individuals and the sales for four different quarters. So let's say we want to find the average sales for John for each quarter. So what we need to do is type in equal and then average parentheses and then highlight the numbers that you want to calculate the average for. And then close parentheses, and then click enter. So John's average quarterly sales is $25,750. Now, if you want to do it manually, you can add these four numbers and then divide by four. So if you have a calculator, if you type in 25,000 plus 28,000 plus 32,500 and 17,500, you get 103,000. If you divide that by 4, you get 25,750. But using Excel, this is easier. You just type in equal, average, parentheses, highlight the numbers, close parentheses, and then hit enter. You could also take the average of a column of numbers using the same process. So that's how you can calculate the average of a list of numbers using Excel. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.